It was very exciting. Like, I got to fly and everything.
The thrill of being up there is just brilliant. It was great.
We're currently in rehearsals for A Midsummer Night's Dream by Britten here at Glyndebourne. Today we have a very special day with our two pucks, Oliver and Sebastian, where we will be flying them for the first time. I'm Jez Wingham, I'm the performer flying consultant for the production. I'll be working with the team here to ensure the safety of the performers. The automation team is responsible for the automated flying system which enables stage scenery and, with a few adaptations, people to be flown over the stage safely.
Okay, branch moving.
The boys will be flown around the stage, going up to heights of about 8 or 9 metres for various entrances and exits to the scenes. I'll be working with them to make sure that they're comfortable and safe and that all of their movements are graceful, almost balletic.
Yeah, I'm all good.
I was a bit nervous, but I was reassured by lots of people.
When we say 100%, we're not going faster than you've seen it. It's just 100% is show speed. You're in the safest hands in the business.
They've got amazing tech here and stuff, so I was pretty sure it'd be good.
Are you okay, Ollie?
Yeah. I think Puck is like a mischievous person, a little boy who knows how to get away with things.
He's a naughty hobgoblin who likes mischief, and he's just a great character, really. And as the rehearsals progressively get on, then, you know, I'm feeling the character more and more.
Follow my voice! We'll try no matter.
It's so much fun, and I get to have this experience and doing acting, which is a thing I love. So in all, it's great.